Well, we have in art, we have three main colors. So what are the three main colors? Yes, that's right. Okay, now, when it comes to secondary colors, which is any of the three primary colors. For example, yellow and blue, what do you get? Red and blue, what do you get?
Purple.
You can call it violet. And then green and yellow. Straightforward. Okay. Now, then when it comes to tertiary colors, secondary colors can be mixed, okay? Or sometimes you can mix secondary color and primary colors. So, for example, green and orange, you get green orange. And then, yellow and green, what you get? You can say yellow and green, you can say leaf green or lime green.